See if this one makes it in. Willie got me stoned and took all my money. You ever heard this one, Jeff?
Yeah. I love this one.
Willie got me stoned and took all my money. I was $50 up, but then my mind went funny. It didn't really help, I didn't know the rules of the game. And it probably didn't help, I couldn't remember my name. After Willie got me stoned and took all my cash. One high-low split, and then he kicked my ass. He gave me knuckles across the table, but then my mind went blurry. Just like a puff of smoke, all my cash went up in a hurry. After Willie got me stoned, took me for everything I had. I had to walk home, I had no money for a cab. I didn't have the heart to ask anybody for a ride. And nobody in the room seemed any condition to drive. After Willie got a stone and took away our minds. He sent me back to the kiddie table, he took away my pride. Now I'm sitting here with my band again, just feeling like a joker. Just thinking about how bad I really suck at playing poker. And thinking about my pockets, and was Willie the one who broke them? Would I really take a toke if they rolled Willie up and they smoked him? Hell yes, I would. And I know it might sound funny, but Willie got me stoned and took all of my. Willie got me stoned and took all my money. Willie got me stoned and took all my money. Hell yes, I would. And I know it might sound funny, but Willie got me stoned and took all of my money.
Get Ryan Bingham out here. Well, I am Texican bad man, and I got a pistol in my hand. I'm gonna go across that Rio. Kill it. my hat and meet her. Gonna take her out and dine her on tortilla. And if you love her, you bought her. If you didn't, you ought to get a little off that daughter from Warren. Cause I am a Texican bad man, and I got a pistol.